Oh god. Shit. No. Oh god. No. Oh no. Oh shit. Oh no. That's okay. At least I made at least $300, I guess. Quick. Yes, go, fucking. Quick. No. Shit. No. There we go. Oh shit. Okay, it's good. I'm guessing I need. Yeah. God damn. Moonstone cooler. Amber amount. Increaser production, seeing what I could actually get. Amber forge, no. I could get that, and you know, I'm not going to. And then for this. Obviously, I don't have a gun yet, but, you know, fuck it. There you go, yeah, that's okay. Profile. Could be a banker, but it requires level 5. Hey, there we go. This is remixed with the original song made by. Made by Queen, yeah. So Queen and Vanilla Ice. Yeah, mass. Is that? Yeah. No. Yes. Yeah. No, wait, no. Yes. Yes, it is, yeah. God, I get so confused sometimes. Oh, man. Yo, give me money! Oh no, why ain't you giving me money, man? I'm level 4, so I will be able to get to a banker, and I'll be able to make 900 salary, which is good, I guess. Give me money! You gotta be kidding me. I thought that was on fire, then I was like, no way. Hmm. Look outside. There you are, eh? Peaceful and lovely. God, these amber money printers are not making any money. Wonder why. Support. Generator fool. Nope, that's got nothing to do with this. Craft will. I guess. No. Shit, I just wasted more money. Fuck. I'm so retarded. God damn, I need to get used to this shit again. No, it's nothing. You can't power that, you retard. Nope. I will. My juice. If there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Let's change the song. It's rather repetitive after a while. Yeah, I. Fucking retard, yeah. No. God damn it! I remember when I, first played Gang Wars, I did not know what to do. I was literally like, what do I do? Oh no, lag. No, I mean frame rate issue even. At least I received 500, that's good. I'm gonna go back to the mine so I can mine anything. I don't care if my printers just explode. Oh boy! Oh, knew I was playing that song, I would have changed it straight away. Hey! Tupac. Thank fuck. I think I do need to sort out my songs in my rap folder. Crystal. Nope. Crystal. No. I'm losing like $100, which is a bit annoying. Look at those Converses. How shit they are. I need to find Moonstone. Shit. Johnny's playing as a hobo. Did Tupac really get shot 5 times? Shit. Shame he didn't survive the bullet when he got hit when he was in his black BMW. Yeah, there's a lot of conspiracy behind Tupac's death, actually. Let me just pause that. Like, there's a lot of, because obviously he really hated Biggie. Like, he absolutely hated Biggie Smalls' guts. Like, obviously, he actually did a song, Hit Him Up, about him with Outlaws, and he really hated, in that song it sounds like he really hated his guts. And I think at the time Biggie Smalls just got killed, I think, or they wouldn't have done that song, I think it was something like that, because obviously they wouldn't have made a song like that. But basically apparently there's a lot of conspiracy that some of Biggie's like I don't know, crew or something might have killed two. I'm not quite sure, but there's a lot of conspiracy behind that. And I wonder if it was because he dissed Biggie after he was dead, or I don't know. It's very strange. There is no crystals anywhere. What the fuck, man? New music. Okay. My unborn child. To my born child. Shut up, Joe. I'm actually thinking of going cry in a corner because there's no crystals. They need to buff this up because this is stupid, man. Change the song. I mean, that song's alright, but it's a bit too slow paced. For fuck's sake, Emon, stop fucking. Hey, some easy E, nice. You're a douchebag, your mind is shit, ow. Oh no, crystals, what the fuck, dude? Holy shit, son. On the side of my hip. Is that a crystal? Do I see a crystal? I see a fucking crystal! Give that crystal here now! Found a crystal. Om nom 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 nom. Is it done? This is so exciting. Get back here, you cunt. There you go. One crystal, that's lovely. Oh wow. Right, now how many do I have now? Because I can go to Nick. Yeah, 10, nice. I want to see if there's any moonstone anywhere, because if there's any moonstone, then I'll be able to complete that mission. That'd be pretty good. I think one of the things I used to love about mining was mining on RuneScape. I don't know, there was something really cool and something really awesome about it, you know. Like, it was something that I never saw before, you know, mining in a game to build your own, like, to build your own stuff, you know, that's pretty cool, you know. Like, this is going back like years ago when I first started playing RuneScape. Like, I used to play RuneScape on my really, really old computer, like Windows. I think it was Windows XP, and it wasn't meant for gaming at all. Like, it just wasn't at all. You could play Medal of Honor Allied Assault and that on it, but it wasn't, you know, made for gaming. It was mostly made for like Microsoft Word, you know, documents and shit. And like, even though like, the game used to be so bloody laggy, like, it used to be laggy as fuck, like, the frame rate was awful, and, you know, it was really bad. All I used to do on there was just mine, and mine, and mine, and mine, and mine, and that's all I did, because It was the most fun I ever had, like, mining. I don't know why. It was really weird. So, yeah, that was really strange. We need to find Nick. How are you, Nick? Nick, I swear to God, man. If I don't find you, I will go nuts. I will fucking flip my shit. You know what they could do with what they could do with that crystal, well, that mine area, is either they could either try and make it so, you know what they could, yeah, they could do that actually. I'm guessing my, you know, I'm gonna check my apprentice quickly. You know, they're probably dead. I'm not. I wouldn't be surprised. If they're fucking destroyed. Whoa, sorry about that. My frame rate went really bad then. I don't know if it's because of my new external hard drive. I don't know. Oh, I hear fire. Either that's fire from the old. Yeah. Right, they're on fire. Okay. Made no money. That's strange. Wonder if there's something new with these printers then. Item teleporter. Two slot generator. I need to know what all these items do. It's really annoying. I mean, I know they say amber amount increase and everything, but I don't know. Okay, well, I'm going to end it here, guys, anyway. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, help a lot. So, yeah, seriously, though, guys, thank you for subscribing, liking, commenting my videos for the past few weeks or months, even. It's amazing, you know, getting to 400 subscribers because, you know, like, I never knew I'd actually get to, like, over 400 subscribers. I'm still getting more, like, every day, which is amazing, you know. I'm really surprised that you guys are even liking my videos because they're so bad. But, yeah, seriously, it's, you know, it's amazing, so thank you. We'll be doing more Gang Wars. There'll be a lot more playthroughs coming out soon. Obviously, because of my external hard drive fucked up, I basically lost Gang Wars, sadly. And I did lose Warrior Kings Battles, but I will reinstall both of those games. Well, reinstall the mod for GTA 3, and I will reinstall Warrior Kings Battles. Oh, I just reached level 5, so now I can be a banker. Okay, but anyway, guys, seriously, it's been amazing. I will post the IP in the description so you can actually join the server. If you want to, add me on Steam. I will post like a little picture or whatever, or like my name after this video. Also, check out StormGamer. Brad's finally got his website up and running. Still in beta mode, so there's not things not working. Also, check out Region Clothing. Check out my recommended channels. Ravens, obviously the one who was messaging me when I was doing my doing this video, and also check out Bat Rifles, and also this is NBD. They do really good stuff, especially the Bat Rifle. He does Microsoft Flight and, you know, all that good stuff. But anyway, guys, seriously though, thank you so much. More of this coming up soon. All that's left is a window to my soul. Come and get it.